some crazy shit. I'd probably hire Lady Gaga to babysit. So give me money and I'll be like, fuck it. I'll drop 100 grand to make a vegan man eat turducken. You know I wouldn't hold off, I would spend my figures. I get a nose job, make it even bigger. Set my Nissan on fire on the lawn. Then I buy my own plane, step on and yell bomb. And as my ego in my pocket swelled, I'd fly to the next town to go to Taco Bell. Then I'd pay all the haters to become believers. I'd pay Kanye West to punch Justin Bieber. And then I'd buy a bunch of heroin and get really arrogant and pay all the foreigners to become Americans. The possibilities are endless. I would even go to the dentist, but we hate money. Broke people stand up. If you lack cash, put a hand up. We hate money. And all the people getting paid. We only wear neckties to weddings and to court. Our pay gets docked like it's coming into port. So we keep cigars split up like they're getting a divorce. Employees all annoyed, checks all void. Eminem's the only one still employed in Detroit. Bob's losing jobs from Nevada to Dakotas. And we're not Japanese, but we're broke as Toyotas. Rosef, I know you noticed, fired and demoted. They're drinking tap water cause they can't afford sodas. Struggling covering shifts just to buy Christmas gifts before Tiger had mistresses. We're at Walmart, we hate Wall Street. As far as being in debt, we are balls deep. Collectors call me fucking all week, but I send that shit straight to voicemail. We hate money. Broke people stand up. If you lack cash, put a hand up. We hate money. And all the people getting paid. Throw all your money on stage. We hate money. Dollars, cash, cheese, unless you're gonna give some to me. We hate money. And everyone who has it, we would do things that you couldn't imagine. They told us go to college, expand. Now we're jobless with $60,000 in loans and the bank accounts minus. Survive in debt while the CEOs fly by in private jets. So let me see your lighters if funds couldn't be tighter and you call hors d'oeuvres appetizers. If your whole predicament's vile but you're still trying to smile with the bills